On the Monterey Peninsula, it's now a done deal. The Monterey Peninsula Country Club's Shore Golf Course will be one of the three courses in next year's Pebble Beach Pro-Am. Approval of the deal was announced this morning. Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in Monterey with more on the story Action News first broke on the web this morning.
Aaron, the decision ends a 19-year run for Poppy Hills at the AT&T Pro-Am, and tournament organizers hope this move will attract more top players and bigger crowds. More than 30 years after its last Pro-Am appearance, the Shore Course at the Monterey Peninsula Country Club will join Pebble Beach and Spyglass Hill at next year's PGA Tour event. On Wednesday, the Monterey Peninsula Country Club's board of directors approved the Shore Course to be part of the rotation.
It is going to be great. We're looking forward to participating in the 25th anniversary. We're just proud to be among one of the courses that are being utilized, and we're all good neighbors in the forest.
Ollie Nutt, president and CEO of the Monterey Peninsula Foundation, hopes the move will draw a more competitive field of players. He says the features of the Shore Course are popular among PGA pros.
That's pretty phenomenal to have three courses, all top-ranked golf courses in the U.S., be part of one tournament. So we're really looking forward to it. The players are having a great reaction.
If somebody like Tiger Woods were to come, and other great golfers that will be here, it's just more of a benefit to the charity. And the more money that we can help raise through our participation, the more proud we are.
Tournament officials are also hoping the move and the draw of top players will benefit the foundation's philanthropic projects and raise more money for Central Coast charities.
We see this as a way to improve our charitable contributions, what we're able to raise from the tournament. Every little enhancement helps. Also in terms of getting a better...
Tournament officials say the new course and the timing of next year's tournament could make for a better field of players and possibly bring back Tiger Woods, who last played here in 2001. The Pro-Am is 2 weeks after the European Tour and a week before the Match Play Championship in Arizona. And, of course, Aaron, the U.S. Open will be at Pebble Beach in June.
All right. Thank you, May. The Shore Course was last used in the three-course rotation in 1977. Poppy Hills joined the tournament in 1991.